Hello dear friends, welcome to our Math Positive channel. We have a polynomial equation p of px is equal to 4x plus 3. We want to find px possibilities, p of x possibilities here. Now my friends, since we know p is a polynomial and the right hand side is a polynomial of degree 1, that is a linear polynomial, we will name this px as ax plus b, a form of linear polynomials. Let px be ax plus b. Then we have for the inner part, we have p of ax plus b is equal to 4x plus 3. And from this one, again using the rule of px, we will have, let me write this again, p of ax plus b was equal to 4x plus 3. Now my friends, since the rule for p of x is ax plus b, so that works on this one again. So we have a times ax plus b, again plus b, is equal to 4x plus 3. From that one, we can distribute this a and write a squared x plus ab plus b is equal to 4x plus 3. This is a polynomial equation, and we will use the rule that the coefficients of x's should be equal and this a square should be equal to 4 and ab plus b should be equal to 3. The constant terms in the both sides should be equal, so this system will be solved. Let's begin. A square is 4, then a can be 2, and this 2b plus b is equal to 3, so 3b is equal to 3, b is equal to 1. The first solution is a is equal to 2 and b is equal to 1. So from this one we have px, p of x is equal to, remember that was ax plus b, a is 2 and b is 1, so px is 2x plus 1. Our first result is p of x is equal to 2x plus 1. Let's continue with the second one. A square is equal to 4. Have the solution a equal minus 2. And from that one, minus 2 times b plus b is equal to 3. So minus b is equal to 3 and b is equal to minus 3. This is our second result. A is equal to minus 2 and b is equal to minus 3. From that one, we will write px, p of x is equal to minus 2x minus 3. And this is the second possibility. Thank you for watching me. See you in the next video.